is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red taillights heading for Spain. Oh, I can see Daniel waving goodbye. God, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. You see, Spain is pretty, though I've never been. But Daniel says it's the best place he's ever seen. No way, he should know.
That was really beautiful. You know, I like what I'm seeing this week with all the contestants and how much they're internalizing all the songs. And you did that. And this was very well suited for your voice as well. The melody of the song was. I think it was a beautiful moment for you.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
You know what I liked about it? Let me tell you, there's a couple things I like, a couple things I didn't like. What I liked about it was that, you know, it was very relaxed side of you that people can hear your beautiful voice. There were a couple little pitch issues here and there, but the other thing for me that I didn't like is that it was still, once again, very safe. So I don't know how that's going to help you in the voting or what's going to go on, but yeah, interesting night tonight. Stephen, what do you think, man?
I think that when you find the right song, the voice appears, right? And that's what happened tonight. I think you sang a great Elton John song well.
Thank you.